Hey guys, it is Kezia here and I'm with my brother Chanster, and we are going to a Great Gatsby themed party sort of thing with Directors of the Extraordinary. It's going to be really awesome and I'm really excited.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now.
Hello, my name is Jodie Fitzgerald, and I'm a controversial inventor. This is Stanley Elliott.
I'm an aspiring crime.
It's a whole bunch of names and occupations to choose from. So I don't think that we necessarily get given personalities or anything like that. I think we can just make it up ourselves. But yeah, we each have a job and a name, which is pretty cool. Okay, so I've given this little pouch, and inside there is some gambling chips, a little playbook by the looks of it, and a pencil. So excited to see where this leads. Little party never killed nobody, so we gonna dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody, right here, right now is all we got. Ooh, a little party never killed nobody. So we've got 29 minutes left and we have not figured out which paintings are authentic. So we don't know what we're going to bet on. And I've lost quite a lot of money. So, you know, it's not going too bad so far. Half an hour left. Name is The Great Loud Escape, because that's what we do. Okay, so we've got a clue. Look, this guy's trying to get in on our clue. Get away from here. What are you doing?
So we.
You don't have reputation to keep it hot. I'm the party of the year. I'm a master plan. You make me realize I'm your man. Give the people get lost underneath the moonlight. Hot sit, top sit, paparazzi. Hold it while I take this flick. Speak easy. Rocking the feathers, I'm breezy. So we didn't win, but we do have $15,800 cash, and our painting was worth $10,000.
We should have won.
We would have won if they'd have just taken our auction that we wanted to do, but skipped us. But it was okay. So we just finished up the what's it called? The Gatsby Gamble experience. It was really awesome. Chanster, did you have fun?
I did. I had to wear a tie this time.
Oh, it's a hard life, isn't it?
It is a hard life.
So yeah, it was really, really awesome. I absolutely loved it. It was so much fun, and it was fun playing with a bunch of strangers as well. We made some new friends whose names I can't remember, so we'll probably never see them again. But it was cool to team up with some people and you know, make some enemies, make some friends.
How many enemies did you make?
Well, I mean, I made a lot of enemies, but they don't know that they're my enemies. I just hate them.
Very cool.
Yeah, it was really freaking awesome. If you've got a massive group, like if you've got a corporate group or something like that, you guys have definitely got to try the Gatsby Gamble. It was incredible. I'm going to put the link in the description to Directors of the Extraordinary. Yeah, that was just amazing.